This is the entrance to Frontier Village.
So this big tree is where the Nopon live.
Ah, Bird Lady. Welcome back, Bird Lady.
I wish to speak with the village chief. Will you permit us to enter?
My pleasure, my pleasure.
I shall take you to the village chief. Follow me.
Thank you. Home, home!
Home here! Home here!
Home who? Home who?
Hum hum everywhere!
Me won't touch hum hum!
Me won't nibble hum hum!
Hum hum taste pih!
Hum hum scary! Oh.
Nopon of Frontier Village. Melia Antigua has returned. I request an audience with your chief. Chief, will you hear my request?
Melia here.
Bird Lady here.
Melia back. Bird Lady back.
Bird Lady?
My dear Melia, it's good to see you again so soon. And you look so well. And what of your men?
They are at one with the Bionis. They sacrificed their lives so that I might escape. But this is not my reason for coming. These Homs need your help. Will you be so kind as to listen to their request?
What could a Hum Hum need of me?
They require safe passage to Aerith Sea.
I see no reason to deny them. And Melia, what of you?
I have unfinished business in this region. Once these Homs are safely on their way, I shall be on mine as well. That girl. Something's troubling her.
We found her half dead and all alone. But I don't suppose she'll tell us the reason anytime soon.
Maybe we can help. I'll go and talk to her.
I can feel the power!
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about!
Me?
Thank you. give up. Gonna give up.
Thank you.
Melia, you're welcome to come with us. Is it true? Were you alone in the forest?
That thing must be stopped by my hand. This is my pledge to those that have died.
Is it wounded? I see. The Telethia is hurt and lies in rest, wounded by a girl.
Wounded by a girl? You don't mean you're going to fight the Telethia?
How do you know of the Telethia?
When I went to collect the ether crystals, some Telethia attacked me. I managed to destroy them and get away.
You defeated Telethia? Who are you? The Monado. So that sword can...
To tell the truth, they were the Telethia's spawn. Someone told me the primary Telethia is healing somewhere in the forest. It was you, wasn't it? You hurt the Telethia.
It...
Melia?
The Telethia escaped from our homeland, and I am tasked with killing it. It cannot remain free. For the sake of my people and the Nopon, it must be stopped.
Melia, we can help you defeat it if you like.
Out of pity?
No.
Why then?
It's just... I want...
Speak, Shulk, or I shall be forced to summon the Nopon chief to interpret for me.
I would like to help.
What could you possibly gain from aiding me?
I saw it. At the top of a black tower, you and I were fighting together. Fighting that faced Mekon. I also saw you fighting a huge Telethia.
It threw me the first time and all.
Forgive me, Shulk, but what are you talking about?
Shulk can see visions of the future.
See the future? And you expect me to believe this rubbish?
Believe what you want, lady. Same as I tell all the non-believers.
That'll be me, then.
Oh, yeah! In any case, the only reason we got this far was because of Shulk's visions. If Shulk says he saw you in a vision, then you must be important to whatever happens next. And if you're tough enough to fight a face Mekon, you're all right in my book.
You've got my vote. A lady should not go unaccompanied onto the battlefield.
Excuse me? I am quite capable of dispatching the beast alone. I require no assistance of any kind.
My dear, I apologize, but I could not help overhearing. Their offer sounds quite reasonable. The danger extends much further than our small dwelling. Machna itself is at risk, and we shall provide you with the finest warrior of our clan.
Chief Dunga, I...
No need for thanks. He is the equal, if not better, of the Hom Hom.
You do know we're listening.
The chosen Nopon hero will await you below. I shall go ahead and prepare him. Please, excuse me.
A Nopon hero? Now this I have to see.
Don't be like that. Let's meet him first.